Every time someone asks me a question, I put that little Jesus filter in my head, you know, like, okay, God, what would you have me say at this moment? And I haven't reached out and just started preaching to people, but this has opened doors, and volunteers have asked me questions, and it's opened doors, so I've been able to share about Jesus to several people. And to me, that's been the best thing. And to see lives change, to see connections of people being lined up with another person who needs a job. And so it's been miraculous around here lately. And I guess that gives me a high. Just seeing what God's doing, it makes me excited to get up the next day and do it again. So that's what keeps me going.